There are currently more than 12,000 children in foster care in Indiana, children of all ages, but many are older youth and sibling groups. The Indiana Department of Child Services depends on people like you to provide the safe and loving home these children need. Do you have room in your home, in your heart, to help a child in need? Learn more about becoming a foster parent at IndianaFosterCare.org.